hashtag Kelly Speaker. Letting my hair grow out, so you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm that fresh cut, bro. This is fresh already. Hey. It's fresh, bro. Fresh. Got that cut on the eyebrow. Hey. Swag, big.
Swaggy.
Swag. Scarface. Hey, bro, I can't wait till my hair grows, bro.
Yeah, it's gonna be scary.
Yo, you think so?
Yeah.
So far, it has like shape, though, right?
Yeah, I already like it.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, I kind of like.
Like how like
that it's coming out right here.
Like there too, right?
And then it's flowing out over here.
Yeah, that's what I was going for. Man, we out here, Kev. When you getting the fresh cut, bro?
Oh, I need one.
Yeah.
I need one. Somebody was telling me to do like a self cut. I don't know. I was thinking what you did.
Bro, let me know, man. That'd be dope.
I'm gonna like make it tighter, like go higher, but just make it drop.
You're gonna start from the temple and then drop it, kinda?
Kinda
like go higher up where the curls are, and then drop it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yo.
Here. Just got off the plane, we out here. About to go into surgery.
What?
Surgery.
Oh, haircut.
Yeah.
I was like.
Never admit to a word where she say, I ain't to claim my hotel, baby, no way.
But she caught me on the counter. Saw me banging on the sofa.
It wasn't me.
I even had her in the shower.
It wasn't me.
She even got me
on the counter. Every single day.
Yes, sir.
Yo, you know how to do animated films?
What's up, everybody? My name is Kev. I go by Fresh Cut Kev. Finally got to Mr. Fresh Cut.
Hey.
Working with my boy Kev behind the camera.
Gang.
My boy Kev over here to my right. Fire, yo, I'm so blessed, so happy to be here. I really consider myself lucky because you don't really just find, you know, fire barbers, fire location, and great culture just anywhere. So definitely lucky, blessed, and excited to show some work.
Gang. Fresh Cut Kev, that have anything to do with Fresh Cut or like?
It has nothing to do with Mr. Fresh Cut.
Okay.
Until now, right?
Yeah.
But Fresh Cut Kev was given to me by my boy. I flipped it, put out my Instagram name, and then I just had to live up to it.
Word.
How you gonna be Fresh Cut Kev giving whack cuts?
Word.
You feel me? Word. So it was just kind of like, it was a cool name, and then it became a motivator.
Got you serious.
Yup. And now it's just catchy.
Facts.
Still true though.
Right? Look at that joint.
You got Instagram and you don't follow me?
Nah. Word.
You got two Instagrams. You don't follow me at all.
We got one Kev here. Another Kev here and another Kev here. There's three of us. What's the chances? You feel me? The trifecta.
Finish the triangle. triangle, man. That's like the Phil Jackson triangle. And TJ is Phil Jackson.
Yo, that's...
Tell me that. Who are we though? We Kobe or we Jordan era?
Low-key Jordan era, bro. Unstoppables, bro.
I love Kobe, but if we the Jordan era, I think that might make me Shaq. I ain't me.
Jordan.
I be Shaq.
I'm dead.
I'd rather be Pippen, dog.
Word. Who are you?
23.
Bro, I bang with Jordan heavy, bro.
I was born on 23.
Word, me
too.
March 23rd.
What month?
March.
Oh, next month. That's dope.
Oh, yeah.
September.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, that's crazy.
That's lit. Kev? 10. Ah, you that's whack, bro.
Number, right? Nah. 10.
Yo, you could be, what's the name? For the Golden State Warriors, Steve Kerr. With the threes.
Steve Kerr was number 10? I'm tripping. Steve Kerr, you're on.
I mean, I don't know. I don't think so, though. That'd be cool. You'll definitely be Steve Kerr. If I could be any Chicago Bull, I'll be Joaquin Noah, because he's cool as he's wild. Or Derrick Rose. Duh, all day. Word. Derrick Rose, the GOAT.
Derrick Rose, pre-knee.
He's just a GOAT without a leg.
Now, Derrick Rose is kind of killing it, though.
Yeah, he's doing his thing. Well, that's the thing, bro. Sometimes he kind of did the Kobe effect where your body might not let you do things. So you got to switch the game up and use your mind. Like, how am I going to help this team win? Feel me? That's how I feel like Derrick Rose, that's why he's still there. You gotta switch it up.
That's something Carmelo should have done.
Carmelo should have been changes.
Yeah,
bro.
Been changing that joint.
He relies on talent. Like, my guy, you're almost, what is he, 38, 35 years old?
Yeah.
Too old, man. You gotta switch it up.
Carmelo, man, right there.
That was my boy, man.
Nah, keep it G real with you, though.
Yeah.
LeBron ain't better than Kobe, man.
Oh, wait. We on the same page, bro. You don't gotta do it here.
What you said?
LeBron better than Kobe.
Oh, Cap, you bugging.
Who
got more rings?
It don't matter.
Who got more rings, though?
Yo, he's a legend, bro.
Wait, who's a legend? Kobe, right?
LeBron.
Oh.
Kobe is better than LeBron.
Absolutely.
Because Kobe's the GOAT.
Kobe's fierce, bro.
No way, what?
No way, which one?
Bro, Kobe is not better than LeBron.
Why not?
Alright. I think Kobe is better than LeBron because Kobe emulated to perfection the greatest of all time in Michael Jordan.
No, he's not dead yet.
Kobe was
not. Who's not dead yet? LeBron is went to LA to be an actor, bro. He's still flopping on camera. But you know what? I'm a Kobe fan. Kobe left me the Lakers, and now LeBron is on the Lakers. So I want LeBron to do good. Cool? Respect to the guy. But Kobe's still better.